Dan mentioned, today was a pretty sweet morning for us. CMT played the video this morning for the first time. It launched its world premiere on Entertainment Tonight, and you can see that on ET Online, which is pretty cool. We were the second country artist they had in the studio in 2012. The other one was a girl named Taylor Swift, you may have heard of. So it was awesome for us to get that opportunity, and just been a really exciting time last few months touring around with this song. And since we're talking about the brand new single, we're going to sing it for you folks right now. It's called Love You for a Long Time, and it goes like this.